I think, you know, one of the hardest things about a lot of us coming to these types of events is we all have a friend, a colleague, someone we knew, a family member that is grieving still. But we're coming here today and we're actually looking up to them and we're lifting our hearts with them. They will never, ever be forgotten. But we want to make this day special for the survivors and especially for those that served. Across the United States, this past week was National Law Enforcement Memorial Week. So many cities across the nation hold these types of ceremonies. But what is really unique about our ceremony here in Fort Worth is the size of our memorial, the quality of this memorial, and how beautiful it is to honor our firefighters, police officers, and our city marshals. It is truly one of a kind, if not one of the most beautiful facilities in the United States.